Friend, if you don't like cilantro, I feel sorry for you. It really, really makes the salsa pop on another level of deliciousness. I hope you do like cilantro. But if you don't, one more time, like I said, it's okay to leave it out.